you people give me your attention. My name is Sergeant Adams. While you're here, you'll undergo training. When you left home, you were under your mother's care. You're now under mine. Every time you move, breathe, blow your nose, go to the bathroom or anything else, I'll tell you to. Is that clear?
Yes, sir!
You people are nothing but fat, sloppy civilians now. When I get through with you, you're going to be nothing but muscle. Face down with your right hand, pick up your bag, and move out.
I'm going to run you into two lines. It's known as a chow line. You'll take one tray per man. The next thing you will see are bins, and these bins are knife, forks, and spoons. Each man will take one knife, one fork, and one spoon that you will put in your right hand. You will hold a tray with both hands. The next thing you see will be a cup. You will put it in your left hand. You will not talk. You will march straight in, and when you are down at the end of the line, you will go to a table. Six men to a table. When you go to that table, you all stand there until the table is filled up. Then one man, the last man into the table, will give ready seats. When you go into a chow hall, you will eat everything you take. You will take all you want, unless you are a fat slob.
Chow, quiet!
Shoot someone dead. All of a sudden, you're inside.
and I'm gonna tune.
streets are fields that never die. Deliver me from reasons why you'd rather cry. I'd rather fly. The crystal ship is being filled.